Cause I want it all. Take it. Forget about it. Hey everyone, Gazmash back with another reaction video. Obviously, you'll have seen Saturdays. Yeah, rookie mistake. Didn't check the battery, but luckily I do have a camera set up on my right just in case anything like that happens. So yeah, that was funny, which, you know, I would have been good if I'd lost that track, because obviously I don't want to listen to it twice because I would have already heard it. If I listen to it again, that's for my own pleasure. It's not a reaction time. And I definitely listen to that song again because it's awesome. Now, a friend of mine said, have you heard the track that was released for the Demon Slayer movie, which was a song by an artist called Lisa from Japan? I was like, oh no, I haven't. He was like, well, it's a lot more chill. Maybe check that one out for Sunday. I was like, yeah, I definitely will do. So that's what we're going to do now. We're going to listen to a track by Lisa. And this song is called Humura, or Humura. I can't wait to hear it. I've got my chill vibe on. And yeah, so Thursday's marathon tending to be marathon now. So I've got another three plans. I've got two for your plan today to do. I'm going to do two for Sunday and I'm going to do one for tomorrow. Anyway, enough. Let's listen to this track. I cannot wait. Well, it feels really intimate so far, doesn't it? Really, like, close. She's feeling the nerves, I'm guessing. Yeah, warming up for it. Link in the description if you want to hear this song without me talking over it as well. First take. You know, she's just going to do all this in one song. Warming up, yep. Feels intense.
お願いします.
You ready? I've got the English subtitles on there as well, so. Brig. Incredible, incredible vocals that control the breath work.
Natsukashi omoi ni torawaretari. Zankoku na sekai ni naki sakende. Otone ni naru hodo uete yuku. もう何一つだって失いたくない悲しみに飲まれ落ちてしまえば痛みを感じなくなるけれど君の
really believes this. Like, she's fully invested in this song. The emotion in every note is on point. She really believes in this song.
手を伸ばし抱き止めた激しい光の束
see the emotion. Look at that emotion. You can see that in her face. I'm right there with you. Yeah, absolutely. You could feel the emotion in the notes.
なんか いろんなことを思い出しました。ありがとうございました。
Wow. Yeah, thank you very much. That was incredible. It was incredible. I mean, if you weren't listening to that with headphones on, click the link in the description to that video.
このホムラという曲は、こう、いろんなことを乗り越えて、こう、なんでしょうね。辛いことも含めてそのどんなに辛くてもこう生きていかなくちゃいけないんだっていう今までのこういろんな自分の中の思いがなんか途中で落ち着かなきゃ落ち着かなきゃと思いながらこうすごくライブのような気持ちで息もこう思いもこうこの中に入っていった気がしました。
You could tell. You could tell your vocals went into that.
この白い空間ずるいと思う。
Amazing. I mean, literally, no matter how hard life gets, just keep going. And do you know what? Like I was about to say, if you weren't listening to that with headphones on, stick some on. Click that description link to her song and listen to that. Close your eyes. Lose yourself in that song. You know I love my metal music, but I love a song that lets you stop and think. And yeah, that song did that. That was awesome. Yeah, have an awesome Sunday. I've still got one more for you and one for tomorrow. Have an amazing weekend. See you later.